So we're back out at the farm today. The number one question I got was, did you shoot ordinary concrete? And I gotta say, I was so wrapped up shooting mega slab that I didn't shoot ordinary concrete then. So what do? We're gonna come back out to the farm. We're gonna do this all over again. We're here to show another segment, if you will, of what happens when you shoot ordinary concrete with a 50 BMG, Barrett 50 cal at 50 yards. I expect for ordinary concrete to do what it always does. It's going to shatter. It cannot withstand the force of a 50 cal round. We all know that. We've seen it on the internet, but we haven't seen it side by side like we are today. We're gonna see much greater durability. We're gonna see much greater strength. I think it's gonna stay together. I don't think it's gonna blow apart. And I think it's just another day in the office for us. Saw today with concrete is after one shot, complete penetration, the second shot, the panel literally exploded. And those panels weigh about 350 pounds. So you could imagine the kinetic force and energy behind that 50 cal round to lift approximately 175 pounds of concrete. And that was to be expected with ordinary concrete.
And here's our 5-inch mega slab.
What we saw today with MEGASLAB is what we expected. And we didn't hit it just one time, we hit it 10 times. And as you can see in the background, it held together, it's still together, and that's what we expected. We expected greater durability, greater strength, and something in stark contrast to ordinary concrete. We've got the opportunity now as a country, as a civilization, to not do what we've always done. That's the most dangerous phrase in our language. We've always done it this way. We have an opportunity to say that we're gonna do something different. We're gonna do something that's going to last exponentially longer, that's going to be more durable, that we're gonna get our money's worth out of and make the strongest and most durable concrete imaginable.